Mrs. Leonidis, I have to ask you.
I'm sorry.
Say. Please, please.
I didn't write this. I would never do anything like that.
You show them.
I didn't write that. I would never. I didn't write that. Never write that. No, it was that. No, it was.
Must be so happy. Hold hypocrite!
Hands up me when I got here!
Charlie, not because we're not part of their world.
We married.
So they think no one else.
I was a dancer in love. Don't think that cruel. Like, and he said, sit. I own the place. And he said, no, own the place. This was his chair. Sick, and he would watch me dance. Aristide was riding his.
I have. Himself.
That. Yes. Nanny says some.
Family suspect he's a possibility.
Have wiped him off, wouldn't I?
Why don't you take her to bed? I mean,
stop it.
Oh, what a high moral.
I do it. That's all.
Oh, and you're taking gift for dividing people. Now she's got a special thing.
What are you talking about? Walked away from me and Kyra. I did us. You're the one.
Did you ever ask yourself? And did.
Be able to fire the police.
Thank you, John.
For what?
To take us dancing tonight. No, Charles.
Yeah.
What are you doing now? Daily shop is going up.
So you like it?
My grandfather, young people were doing soft after the war.
Memoirs, either. I suppose you don't.
You shut up and like.
You were sweet.
Charles, I like dancing.